The Shed, or the Student Hall for Exploration and Development, is RIT's new $120 million center for creativity and innovation. It has multiple maker studios, it has a printmaking lab, robotics labs, and it has a textiles and electronics lab. Obviously, there's a lot of stuff happening inside of the Shed. So I'm gonna go inside and see what my fellow students are doing. Let's see, let's find out.
If you don't mind me asking, what are you working on right now?
I'm building an antenna. It's for talking to satellites, specifically the ISS. I want to talk to astronauts pretty much.
What's up, guys? What are you doing?
Yeah, we're part of Launch Initiative, so we make high-powered rockets and compete against other collegiate teams to see who can get the highest rocket and who can have the most successful payload and who makes the most of the rocket in-house.
Nice. So I heard RIT won last year.
Yeah, so last year we won first place in the International Payload Competition.
This is a model of the payload that we're going to be flying this year. It's got all of the flight hardware in it. It's like a test fit. It's not, this is just the first version, but yeah. And we've also got a few cameras. I'll take off the lens cap. There's a little camera right up there.
Oh, nice.
That's going to be looking and watching the parachute actually open.
What's up, guys? What are you working on?
We're going to get the RIT Vex Robotics team building robots.
We're currently working on making this robot not get stuck on the sides, which it only does in this direction currently. When it goes this way, it gets stuck on this little edge right here. So we're trying to avoid that because the robot doesn't know that it's getting stuck and then ends up going the wrong direction. So that's one of the barriers that we're working on right now, hardware-wise.
Yeah, we're actually leaving for a competition later today, going to Delaware to compete against a couple other universities. Yeah, at our last competition, we triple crowned the event, and so we're headed to Dallas in May.
I'm part of MDRC's CatBot project. We're building a walking robot. This is one of our legs, and it works on the principle of bio-inspired soft pneumatic muscles known as McKibben muscles. When there's a little bladder in this tube, and when the bladder inflates, causes an axial contraction, which causes a radial expansion, which causes an axial contraction.
So you're literally trying to make a
spot, but artificial muscles instead of motors.
What are you working on?
I'm working on soldering this analog to digital converter breakout board for the RIT Launch Initiative.
Don't mess up though. What are you guys working on right now?
We're working on embroidering some numbers in the jacket. On our equestrian team, we have rider numbers, so just putting those up on the shoulders.
Wait, RIT has an equestrian team?
Yes, we do. His ride, and in our free time, we get to go just like ride through the woods.
What are you doing right now?
Okay, I'm using different letter forms and different types of type to make like an image. So it's just type as an image. So I have like huge, like, this is like a ginormous O layered over itself. These are like just lines, more like O's. I got like V's and H's.
I'm actually making a seahorse out of letters.
All right, so that's gonna be the seahorse.
That's really cool.
Yeah, and I'm gonna make like the reeds with this color. I'm gonna print that.
Yeah, okay.
What are you doing right now?
I work here at the Shed Makerspace. We're run by students, and we're open for any student, staff, or faculty to use. Right now, I'm laser cutting some stuff for my club project, but we have laser cutters and things too that are all for use.